Obviously remember this moment in Game 3 of the Finals, D-Wade yelling at LeBron, that's what winners do, only lasted a few seconds. Bill Simmons says it might have been the biggest moment of the series. Simmons says LeBron was never the same after being called out by his friend and teammate. Now to talk with us about this, former Butler star, NBA draft prospect, Matt Howard.